The defensive end is offline here on that offering. Oladipo changes speed, puts his head down, drive to the rim and scores. Christian goes to work on the block against Adams. Goes to baseline, kicks it out to Young for three. At the shot clock buzzer, it counts. Towards the Pacers 11-4. Indiana has missed its last six shots in the run of play. The shot clock is deep for Oladipo, and he is equal to that challenge as he scores from three over Anthony.
In a well-played game between these two ball clubs.
Oladipo is 8 of 8 at the free throw line. Westbrook puts on the chest. He scores and he's fouled. Tips that out of his hands.
A lot of contact in this game right now.
And that's an and one.
You see, I tell you, you know, the officials kind of let off the whistle a little bit now.
Oladipo is just feeling it.
From Oladipo, I beg your pardon. Count that basket. Anthony is one rebound away from a double-double in this game. Russell, that frog-legged jumper. Body was fouled. Adams with the offensive rebound sets Russell up, and he scores.
Players like myself, you always love to see their sons coming up in the ranks as well.
Shot clock getting deep. Anthony with 0.4 of a second remaining on the 24-second clock scores again.